Now, you won't be needing your ruler anymore for this stage. Okay? Now, if you pull off, you'll keep the same length as these. Then stick it to one of them, flip it over, and stick this to it. Then, you pull up one of an equal length, and apply it to there. Now, you have to make one as tall as the sheets that you have. Three of them. Now, the third one, tear in half lengthwise. Apply this to the middle of each one. This is to keep your money from sticking to the sides. Then, fold up the wallet. Then you apply this to both sides.
Yeah. All right. Okay. Bye.
And now you would.